Imagine a world where maps are not just images, but dynamic, interactive experiences. Welcome to the future of mapping in 2024. Today, we're exploring the top 5 advanced mapping techniques that are revolutionizing how we understand and interact with spatial data in 2024. First on our list is the powerhouse duo of artificial intelligence and machine learning, revolutionizing the mapping industry. These technologies are not just tools, they are game changers in how we process and understand spatial data. AI algorithms can analyze complex datasets much quicker than any human, making it perfect for tasks like terrain analysis, pattern recognition, and predictive modeling in mapping. Machine learning, a subset of AI, excels in learning from data, identifying patterns, and making predictions. This proves invaluable in forecasting environmental changes or urban development. Consider how AI and machine learning are used in autonomous vehicles. They rely on intricate maps that include not just roads, but also traffic patterns, pedestrian areas, and other vital data. Machine learning continuously updates these maps based on real-time data, ensuring accurate navigation. In environmental studies, AI helps in predicting natural disasters like floods or landslides by analyzing topographical maps alongside historical weather data, offering precious time for preparation and response. The impact of AI and machine learning in mapping is profound. They not only increase the efficiency and accuracy of map creation, but also open new avenues for spatial data applications like smart city planning and climate change modeling. As we move forward, the integration of AI and machine learning in mapping will only deepen, with more sophisticated algorithms and real-time data processing, shaping a future where maps are interactive, dynamic, and incredibly insightful. Next up, let's delve into neural radiance fields, commonly known as NeRFs and Gaussian splatting. These are groundbreaking techniques in the realm of 3D rendering and visualization, offering unparalleled depth and clarity in mapping. NeRFs use deep learning to create highly realistic 3D models from a set of 2D images. This technique captures the light in an environment, producing lifelike scenes that can revolutionize virtual mapping experiences. Gaussian splatting, on the other hand, is a method used for rendering point cloud data. It smooths and integrates this data, enhancing the quality and detail of 3D maps. This is particularly useful in geospatial applications and environmental modeling. Imagine exploring a historical site or a complex urban area through a 3D map that feels as real as being there. NeRFs make this possible by creating detailed virtual environments. In environmental science, Gaussian splatting helps in creating high-resolution models of terrain and ecosystems, aiding in research and conservation efforts. The potential of NeRFs and Gaussian splatting in mapping is immense. As these technologies continue to develop, we can expect even more accurate and visually stunning representations of our world, opening new possibilities for exploration, education, and planning. As we continue to explore these incredible advances in mapping and AI technology, it's exciting to think about the practical applications that are becoming available. Speaking of which, I want to take a moment to introduce you to Swyvl, our innovative 3D mapping platform. Are you passionate about 3D mapping and looking for cutting-edge tools to elevate your projects? In our journey through the evolving world of mapping, we've seen a growing need for a tool that simplifies collaboration, sharing, and integration of diverse data sources. That's why we've been passionately working on Swyvl, our advanced 3D mapping platform. At Swyvl, we believe in making complex mapping tasks straightforward and collaborative. Our platform allows you to seamlessly integrate data from various sources, share your maps effortlessly, and work together with others in an intuitive, user-friendly environment. We're excited about how Swyvl can enhance your mapping projects and collaborations. To experience the difference it can make, I invite you to check out Swyvl through the link in the video description. Let's map a better future together. Moving on to our third advanced mapping technique, we have big data and advanced analytics. In today's data-driven world, these are pivotal in transforming how we collect, analyze, and interpret spatial data. Big data in mapping involves handling massive data sets collected from various sources like satellites, sensors, and user-generated content. Advanced analytics then comes into play, making sense of this data to reveal patterns, trends, and insights that were previously undetectable. Urban planners use big data and advanced analytics to understand city dynamics like traffic flow, population growth, and utility usage, aiding in smarter city design. In environmental management, these techniques help track changes in ecosystems, monitor climate change effects, and plan conservation strategies. The integration of big data and advanced analytics in mapping is revolutionizing the field. It enables more accurate predictions, better decision-making, and a deeper understanding of the world around us. As technology advances, the scope of big data in mapping will expand, leading to more sophisticated, real-time analysis and an ever-growing impact on various sectors. Fourth on our list is the Internet of Things, or IoT, a network of interconnected devices collecting and exchanging data, playing a transformative role in the world of advanced mapping. IoT devices, like sensors and cameras, gather real-time data from their environment. This constant flow of information provides up-to-date and detailed data for maps, making them more dynamic and accurate than ever before. In urban planning, IoT enables the creation of smart cities, where real-time traffic, pollution, and utility data are integrated into live maps for efficient city management. For environmental monitoring, IoT devices track weather conditions, air quality, and wildlife movements, providing critical data for conservation and research. As IoT technology continues to advance, its integration in mapping will deepen. We'll see even more precise and up-to-the-minute spatial data, enhancing everything from data response to infrastructure development. The possibilities are endless, with IoT shaping a future where maps are not just representations, but live, breathing depictions of our world. Finally, let's talk about connectivity technologies, including 5G, LoRaWAN, and satellite communication. These technologies are key enablers in modern mapping, providing the backbone for high-speed, wide-range data transmission. 5G offers unprecedented speed and bandwidth, which is crucial for real-time data processing and transmission in mapping applications. LoRaWAN, with its long range and low power features, is ideal for remote area mapping where traditional connectivity is limited. Satellite technology provides global coverage, essential for comprehensive geographic mapping and environmental monitoring. These connectivity technologies are not just improving data transmission, they are revolutionizing how we gather, update, and interact with spatial data. As these technologies continue to evolve, we can expect even more robust and efficient mapping solutions, enabling accurate and real-time updates across various applications. As we wrap up our exploration of the top 5 advanced mapping techniques for 2024, it's clear that these innovations are set to dramatically enhance our approach to mapping and spatial data analysis. But the advancements don't just stop there. The rise of generative AI is making its mark by creating content and data, reshaping various industries, including mapping. Edge computing is bringing data processing closer to the source, enabling real-time analysis, particularly valuable in the Internet of Things and autonomous systems. And let's not forget the potential breakthroughs in quantum computing, which could significantly impact complex spatial data processing. Augmented and virtual reality technologies are gaining traction in various industries, offering immersive mapping experiences. With the advancement of technology, cybersecurity becomes even more crucial, especially AI-driven threat detection to protect spatial data integrity. Blockchain technology, extending beyond cryptocurrencies, offers security and transparency in data management, a boon for verifying and sharing mapping data. Moreover, satellite imagery continues to be vital for global and remote area mapping. LiDAR technology remains essential for detailed terrain and environmental mapping. Mobile mapping is increasingly important for real-time, on-the-go spatial data collection. Underground utility detection is crucial for urban planning and infrastructure development, and the use of robotics and drones is transforming surveying and data collection methods in hard-to-reach areas. As we look towards 2024, these technologies and trends promise to not only enhance our mapping capabilities, but also opens doors to new possibilities and applications. Whether you're a professional in the field or simply fascinated by the world of mapping, these advancements are something to keep an eye on. If there is a particular technology or trend that I've not mentioned, please leave a comment below, or leave a comment on which technologies and trends you believe are going to have the biggest impact. I would love to hear your thoughts. For more insights into the future of technology and mapping, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Thanks.